Hello, my name is Erin.
Hello, my name is Tieme, and we are standing in front of our school, the Van Hal Lagenstein University, and we would like you to introduce our project. In Apeldoorn, a city in the Netherlands, next to the Wouthuis neighborhood, lays the campus Wouthuis Estate, which is located next to the highway. The highway is a big barrier for people to visit the forest estate. Campus Wouthuis is a social enterprise to give people with disabilities a chance for the labor market. It was founded in 2019 and needs further development. Campus Wouthuis and the estate are partners of Natuurmonumenten and IVN, which are nature organizations, who also organizes various activities there.
For the Green Entrepreneurship Project, Campus Wouthuis wants to try to get the residents of surrounding Wouthuis neighborhood to the campus by organizing events and other things on the estate. In this way, they also want to ensure that all age groups can go here, so that there is something to do for everyone. And the campus can expand its reach to the society. For example, events or activities are devised for 4 target groups to involve them more in Campus Wouthuis. This can make people enthusiastic about the estate, and Campus Wouthuis can earn from it to maintain. Our group invites you to join us and help us with developing ideas.